about my life. I was looking out for myself, alright. Never mind looking over my shoulder at another brother who could be down and in the middle of a fight. Plus I got these brand new kicks I like. While we're walking mile in his shoes, they look scuffed and bruised. I guess the truth is, it would be easy to judge another when you see they going through a tough time. Then the strong clouds come and the rain pours out and the roof caves in. I can see no longer. And the way that my heart once felt makes room for the changes. My faith grows stronger. All I need is a spark to come alive. I can't see, but there's light on the inside. Hands up, cause I'm down in the fight. But it's in that moment that I finally realize
I was holding on to nothing and to no one. And then you came and shook up my life. The clock was ticking slow and I had nowhere to go. You picked me up and kept me alive. Right on time, right on time. Right on time, right on time.
I look at life with new eyes and see things that I would otherwise choose to cruise by. Turn the blind eye, whether abuse, confused, I would view that. To stop would be a waste of my time. I was thinking about me, now I think about you. All the pain you must feel, all the things you've been through. When you had a bad day, maybe I can relate. Come and take my hand, we can walk this way, they say.
But the strong clouds come and the rain pours out and the roof caves in, you can see no longer. And the way that my heart once felt unchanged, and I know my faith is stronger. All you need is a spark to come alive. Can't see it, but there's light on the inside. Hands up and you're back in the fight. Cause you can't let go and give up on your life.
I was holding on to nothing and to no one. And then you came and shook up my life. The clock was ticking slow and I had nowhere to go. You picked me up and kept me alive. Right on time.
Somebody in need.
Now was it her?
To be a friend instead of always just thinking about me.
Now was it her?
To make the right choice and try to spread love in a world of hate.
Now was it her?
To do my part and try to make the world a better place. Him be.
I was holding on to nothing and to no one. And then you came and shook up my life.